Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. We are delighted to be here to perform in this very famous place with the world-renowned regimental band of the Postmen Guards. Tonight we receive the many rewards of our hard work that make this joint venture possible. And now it is my distinct honor to introduce the director of the regimental band of the Postmen Guards, Captain Roger Swift. Captain Swift.
Thank you. we got to look and see how old these ladies and gentlemen are. And I think they demonstrate an admirable maturity for their years to present that sort of musical standard. And it's a great joy for us, as I know it is for them, to play for you here this evening. But we're going to go and now show you the other side of the coin, because the Liberty High School Band, of course, are particularly renowned for their appearances at football matches and that sort of thing, outdoors, as that last overture might have demonstrated. But they also, of course, have the other side of the coin, which is to interpret the modern dimension of military band arrangements. This one by Ron Barker shows off all the intricacies of the modern rhythm scene in this tribute to Jerome.
Thank you.
to another conductor. We've got a host of conductors this evening. Our next is the Assistant Director of the American Grenadier Band, Gregory McGill. Ladies and gentlemen, Gregory. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to commence the second half of our concert with a very special piece of music. This one I admit to selecting myself, looking at the programme with letters bringing their way across the Atlantic quite frequently and arriving at tonight's format was quite a bit of hard work, as you can imagine. It seemed to me very appropriate to use the full resources of the bands with fanfare trumpets, with the great organ of the Albert Hall, in a piece of truly British music. I thought that would be most appropriate to start the second half. It's a piece by Laurie Johnson, who's well known for his film scores, television music, and the like. And this one is a Royal Tour Suite in three movements. It starts with a fanfare overture, then a real little bit of England, which is very special to us, Greensleeves, and concludes most appropriately with Salute to America. Now for this, we've got a very special guest appearance to conduct the band. Because it's last November when I had the privilege and the honour of taking over as director of music for the Coldstream Guards. Before that, the band were under the capable hands of Lieutenant Colonel Richard Ridings, who was awarded the OBE in the New Year's Honours List. And it was he indeed who did much of the groundwork, much of the planning, which in fact made tonight's concert possible. And right from day one, when I took over, it was agreed by myself and Lift House Group that we should have Colonel Ridings back as a guest conductor for us. So it's my great pleasure to introduce to you, ladies and gentlemen, Lieutenant Colonel Richard Ridings.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me first plan this program tonight. One of the outstanding points in the concert was that Ron Cherry, the director, of course, of the Liberty High School Band, insisted that the Coldstream Guards Band do an individual item by themselves. It's very kind of them, and I know that there are a lot of Coldstream Band supporters out there who would be perhaps disappointed if we didn't do that. So it's our pleasure now, or my pleasure, to present the Coldstream Band in two items. The first of which is a trombone solo, but that in itself is quite amazing. Of course, the piece Shyness by Monty was initially designed as a very fiery type of violin solo in the Paganini style. Lots of notes, and well, we all know the problems associated. The amazing thing about a trombone is that you can see how the notes are actually made. It's very, very obvious. But I think it's quite amazing, as we now listen to that corporal Andrew Flaxman, as he plays the Shardas violin solo on the trombone.
Thank you.
Well done, Corporal Andrew Flexon. Magnificent results. Well, now for the whole band to show their skills in an overture by Montague Phillips. This one, again, particularly English in its style. It captures, I think, in sound all the marvellous things associated with that marvellous place, not very far down the road, Hampton Court.
Thank you. thought that we should introduce at one point in the program some truly indigenous march music.
One piece from England and one piece from the States.
got lost there for a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a magnificent audience. Thank you very much indeed for supporting us this evening. We welcome you and hope to meet you again on another pleasant occasion here in London. Good night.